Now, flu season has started in New Mexico with several reports of it. Now, the New Mexico Department of Health is seeing the first flu cases of the season. The department says the flu has been detected in both northern and southern New Mexico. They add that children, pregnant women, and elderly individuals are those most at risk of the flu. Health officials are urging you to get your vaccines.